Now to the latest, the co-founder of Figueroa Mountain Brewing Company is dead at 72. Jim Dietenhofer died of cancer. Dietenhofer's son says his father passed away at home, surrounded by friends and family. Los Olivos and Buellton honored the founder's life by flying city flags at half staff. Services will be held Saturday at 2 p.m. at St. Mark's Church in Los Olivos. The reception will be at Figueroa Mountain Brewery in Buellton.